Today is Here are your notices for today.
Miss Aparo, Kapa Haka, can all Year 8 Kapa Haka students please check your hero feed and fill in the form that Miss Aparo has sent on hero. This is very important. If there are any questions about this, please come and see Miss Aparo.
Here are some more leader videos made by next year's school leader candidate.
I'm Jack Chin from Route 3. Today I'm going to tell you why I should be selected for the school leader and why I should be voted. Firstly, I feel like the school bound butterfly, which is kindness. Manaki Tama, which is respect. Amonia, which is resilience. And Bakote, which is honesty.
Vote Jack Chin!
You guys may know me from basketball, interclass, or zombies. I'm a loudspeaker. I do stuff in a high standard way. And you guys can count on me. I'll always listen to your suggestions.
Kilda NBI, if I make the shot, you guys can vote for me.
Kia ora, fellow students. My name is Emma Xia, and I'd love to represent you as a student school leader. I'm a really kind and respectful person. I'm very approachable, and no matter what year or room you're from, I'll always be there to make sure you get the support you need. I'm dedicated and resilient. With me as your student school leader, if you ever wish to share a concern, you'll always be able to rely on me to make sure that your voice is heard. I'm a super passionate person who always works to better myself and those around me. I love competing in sports, especially swimming and netball. I love creating music. Being part of the Notables Choir and beginner band with you all this year made it so much fun. I love working on my academic studies and representing my class and school in various competitions, such as MathX and the Einstein Olympiad. I love Murray's Bay Intermediate, and it will be my honor to represent you as a student school leader. Vote for Emma and then enjoy your holiday break.
Harlow Larson has prepared the most amazing skit on why you and you should vote for her to become school leader. Hey you! Did someone ever tell you that you suck? Now do you think this is appropriate behaviour? I should think not. Instead of bullying this incredibly talented person, why don't you stop when school leaders can help you to manage it? Hello, I'm Harlow Larson. I'm here to tell you why you should vote for me. The following points on what a true school leader needs to be is being positive, always on time, can manage and tolerate behaviour and solve the problems, and so much more. I think I should be chosen as a school leader because I can work together to help others achieve good goals, have good positivity, and have a smile on my face no matter what mood I'm in. With my abilities, I feel as if I should be given the opportunity to be a school leader. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Madeline, one of your school leader candidates for 2024, and I'm here to tell you why you should vote for me. Let's get into it.
Oh, hi. Didn't see you there. Wait, you're wondering why you should vote for me in 2024? Well, let me show you. I'm a very optimistic and resilient person, meaning I try and try again until I get things right. I'm also a very trustworthy person who you can come to with needing any advice or queries to be answered. Or I could just be a friend to talk to if you need someone to support you.
I won't let you down. Vote for me for school leader for 2024.
Here is my great about year 7 students that will be on display at the art show.